This episode of Grilling with RVH, just a fun little cook. My grandkids were in town, so I decided to fire up the grill and cook some hamburgers and hot dogs. And of course, Mrs. RVH decided she was going to try something new with the hot dogs. And she spiral cut a few into the shape of a hamburger. And we went ahead and grilled those up as well. I got to tell you, these turned out absolutely exceptional. It was like a hot dog on a hamburger bun. Not bad at all. So for the seasoning, I'll show you the prep. You can see what seasonings I used. I did it on the Masterbuilt and with some cherry wood and some mesquite style charcoal and some char logs. So I'll let you go ahead and check out the prep video now, and you can see the seasonings we used. I did run the grill about 400 between 400 and 500 degrees for a nice good cook. So check out the prep video, come back after this, and we'll show you and tell you how it turned out. How are the hamburgers and hot dogs? Good. Are they good? Mm-hmm. How's your hamburger and hot dog? Good. Riley, you like hamburgers and hot dogs?
Yeah.
I will tell you, they turned out very, very, very well. I did forget to mention the hamburgers were a mix of sausage and ground beef. My wife mixed it up and they actually tasted really, really good. Had nice, good flavoring. The seasoning we used was really good. I would do it again like this. 10 times out of 10, really good, exceptional. If you're interested in seeing more actual in-depth cooks other than just a quick hot dog and hamburger cook, make sure you like and subscribe to us on YouTube or on Facebook, whichever, or both, and ring that bell for notifications. Thanks for watching this episode of Grilling with RVH. We'll see you next time. God bless you and take care.